It'll be 10 o'clock. He's bugging out.
I enjoy it.
Captain has a con.
Raven 1 docking?
They're touching down now, ma'am.
Good. Asia.
Sir, Admiral Rains has designated a primary target near Saturn. Bridge has decrypted additional SDF fleet intel. New air-to-air targets of opportunity are now available.
In our efforts to buy time for the fleet to rebuild, we need to hit SETNEF battle readiness.
What's the target?
Saturn's moon Titan. It's home to a critical SDF fueling station. You'll land a transport outside their patrol perimeter with Marines to scout an LZ for reinforcements. Once those troops are on the surface, you'll take out their main fueling tower.
Tower's our aim point.
Affirmative. This strike will keep the enemy on the defensive and away from Earth. Captain, I'd be lying if I didn't admit I got the green eye for this one. I'd gear up and join you if I could. Tomcat out.
Switch is set. Go for drop.
Collision alarm up. Wait,
3, 2, 1.
Evaluation.
Bad shift. Accuracy point 86.
Can you stay in the pocket, Gator?
I'm working on it.
Hull strength is high.
We bite in the dust.
9 to 1, no.
10% yes.
Hover on entry.
3, 2, 1.
Report.
Aramagin point 05. Good drop, Captain.
Nice flying, Gator. Boats, show the captain to the armory.
Yes, ma'am.
Three decades since we've had troops on Titan, sir.
Trial by fire.
Cooking that fuel tower will go a long way with hearts and minds.
On board or back home?
Both, sir. Comms will most likely be intermittent. We're hoping for weak, but readable.
We'll grin and bear it.
Give him hell, Captain. Follow me if you would, sir.
Now your Mach 1 is 700 meters.
Still be supersonic at 900.
No, only if you're full bore.
Captain, just getting these ground pounders gunned up.
Prime some choice hardware for you, Commander. A shield to help you spot anything trying to sneak up on you.
Simulation completed.
That subsonic dragon in Titan's atmosphere is no joke.
Who's piloting the transport?
Boggs. He'll set you down easy, but be prepared for a bumpy ride. Get Air 6 staff, Sergeant?
Never.
First time for everything. Transport's this way.
Warm up! Let's go! Rocket stock!
Got a nice aisle seat for you, sir. Captain Sideblast number
Sergeant.
One.
Shane and liberate some lunch.
Who's here?
Oh, wrong op, metal man.
Wait, stand down, stand down. Box with me. 8-6 the attitude, yeah? Pop a squat, soldier.
Yes, that's right.
Roger.
Code 1, Captain.
Go for launch, Boggs.
Aye, sir. Prepare for drop.
Five, four, three, two, one. Clear. Hold tight, here it comes.
Black ice! Eyes on me!
As far as Ethan goes, I will personally vouch for this stiff metal motherfucker! He's one of us! Ethan! What's the Navy's official policy for a gunfight?
Send in the Marines! No!
10 seconds to the DZ.
Get your breathers up!
Clear. Brooks, get the door.
Hiking into Marker Landing Zone for the assault team. Clear!
Clear!
Leave the sergeant alone, Ethan.
No, I don't mind, Captain. Listen, mate, my dad pulled some triggers. 32nd Army.
Victory or death?
That's the one. Survived two plane crashes in the Battle for Deimos.
Apple didn't fall too far.
Still far enough. 32nd was Army.
Yeah, well, I try not to hold it against him.
Got something.
This place was nice once.
They've been raided. Turned into a labor camp.
Squad! This way, through here.
You know, I don't think these folks are gonna look out.
We need to clear through here and get to the fuel tower.
Brooks, Kashima, provide overwatch. The captain and I are moving left.
Sergeant.
Ethan, back him up.
Sir.
Enemy activity dead ahead.
These guards have sinker ones. Stick to the shadows.
Sir, your HUD could track any awareness.
Keep your dog, Captain. Out of sight.
Be advised. Scouts are your free club.
Roger. Let's swing wide, Captain. Hold up. We'll show Marines.
Moving down. You're welcome.
Fast work, Kashima.
Clear to move up, sir.
Copy that. Stay with me, Captain. Through here.
Sit tight, man.
What you got, Kashima?
Enemy made against the floor. Advise you go interior.
Roger that.
Two guards inside.
I got this one.
Down, you're clear.
Batch, toss in Igra.
Exactly.
On one mark.
Secure.
Go.
You're gone.
Let's move through that outpost.
Give me a hand. Get on this door.
On it. Brooks, Kojima, start pushing through. We're moving in.
Copy, Sergeant.
Stop shooting me, sir!
Through here, Captain. Looks like a good LZ, Captain.
Sufficient room for two Ravens to load off.
I'll call it in. Retribution Raider 1-1, got your LZ. Counter defenses are high, requesting heavy ordnance.
Copy that. Airdrop cargo incoming, Raider.
Need to sweep the area before our birds can land. Fan out. Weapons free on your go, Captain.
You got a crate of Seeker bots there. Perfect for an ambush.
We're all good here.
Raider to main, beacon is set, you're cleared for landing. How copy?
Copy, Maxwell. Force is inbound. 3 seconds.
3 seconds to touchdown.
Stand clear of the beacon. Raven's coming down.
Once we're clear here, we push through the fuel tower.
Detonate that fuel tower. Set death out of gas.
Hell yeah! That's what I'm talking about! Nunez, we're fighting alongside that thing?
Staff Sergeant! Engineer McCollum packed this in with the armor. Said it was a present for the captain.
Ethan, what are we looking at here?
C-12 battle tank. Manual firing control. Low range. Got it wrong.
You sure it's on our side? Let's hope so. He's like a cooler version of Ethan.
That's not funny.
Listen up. Fuel station's off a click through that canyon. Follow your armored vehicles and keep it tight. My guys on me, clear?
Clear!
We have ourselves a station to take. Through the gate! Let's get it on!
Hoorah! Be advised. There have been incidents with the automation on these C-12s.
Kind of incidents?
There's intel they turn on their squad mates unpredictably in battle.
Oh, shit. Is that true?
No.
Button it up, Ethan.
Yes, sir.
Down your sectors. We're getting close.
Another freighter overhead.
Place sure gets a lot of traffic. Tower, left side.
Their target. Pull up on that ring. The lay of the land.
Hacking!
Back on, over!
personal. Cover me!
Too late for you to join SCAR team, Sergeant.
Where is it?
Captain, if its circuits aren't damaged, I may be able to reboot the C-12.
Our boy's still in the fight!
That's some tough metal.
Put it all down, Sergeant.
Roger that. Hold cycle! Roll with the armor to the tower!
Beaver, Raider, we are in the AO. Keep air support on standby. How copy? Fever. Salter, say again.
Keep your air support.
Not here or anywhere else.
Need to clear out before they hit our position.
We hold here and wait for my air support.
Negative! I want a flag on that tower now!
Nunez is gone. It's just us.
We are moving in with what we've got. Do or die!
Is that your recommendation, Staff Sergeant?
Yes, it is, sir.
We're taking out that fuel tower. That's our mission.
Yeah, we gotta go. Now!
Ethan, can you unlock this elevator?
Yes, Staff Sergeant.
Captain, take this to the roof and watch our backs. Let us know when you're in place.
Ethan, you're with me.
Aye, sir.
Time waits for no man, Captain. See you two in hell.
Count on it.
Let's get up these stairs and find a way out.
Captain Reyes. There is no hope of victory. We will bury your brothers. We will hunt your son. Death is no disgrace.
I'm in position.
Weapons in the wire!
Yeah! Hell yeah! Captain!
Retribution bearing 040!
Let's see what you're made of, Koch. I'll take this big dog out of the hunt, Captain.
Extreme caution, Gator.
I'm spitting on hellfire, sir.
Save your ass, sir.
What took you so long?
No calls. I knew you were in trouble.
Right on time.
Captain,
all vehicles are down. Without the ordnance they were carrying, we need to run an airstrike to take out the tower. McCollum designated a gas venting turbine. We hit it, the pressure builds, and the tower detonates. Ready to party?
Good work, Marines. Scars will take it from here.
Roger that. Button it up. You must proud.
Copy that, Stacy.
It's warping on, Reyes. Let's blow shit up and go home. Guard 2, we've got a boat engaging. Where are you?
Oh, we are engaged. My board, come to you.
I got towed.
Splash down.
2-1, I need you back in cleanup. We're breaking for the turbine. Hold in and keep it clear.
Roger that, Femur.
Watch out! An Ajax just crashed!